God damn it, get off the fucking... What? Oh, yeah. Jesus Christ. What a rocky start to this. Anyway, hey, everybody.
Hello!
Hello!
Hello! Yes.
Welcome to Game of Fucking Thrones.
Game of Thrones. Soundcheck!
Yeah, soundcheck is good. Soundcheck is good.
Got that out of the way. No
God
need to do
damn
that.
Your fucking phone's loud. Holy shit, man.
Yeah, it's got like maximized speaker because of this new fucking case on it.
Oh, geez, you think?
It amplifies everything.
I can tell. So yeah, we're going to. I haven't played this game. Serte haven't played this game.
Hasn't played this game.
Whatever.
Sorry, I'll be a grammar Nazi.
Yeah, go ahead, you fucking goose stepper. Anyways,
nine.
So basically, I love Game of Thrones. He loves Game of Thrones.
Yeah, I love Game of Thrones. Even though Nocturne isn't caught up with us yet.
Hey, I'm close. Yeah.
Actually, what episode are you on? Season 6, episode...
I should be getting around to 4.
3 or 4. Actually, we might have to watch that.
Sure.
Watch an episode or two so we can get you caught up.
Maybe possible. So, today... Yeah. Great.
So, yeah, this game... you realize that, one, we have to choose something to do. Like, we have to make decisions. It's a game based on decisions.
Yes.
But,
yes.
With being two of us, we have to agree on decisions, which is gonna, like,
we're gonna have to do them quick.
We're gonna have to, that's what I'm saying. We're gonna have to battle back and forth.
Okay.
Awfully fucking fast.
So, let's make sure subtitles and shit's on.
Yeah. Make sure all the
audio, video,
all the ducks are in a row.
We're gonna turn this down just a smidge. Yeah, that's fine. Just because we don't know how well our voices are going to carry over in the actual game, so... Alright, so this is... we're raw-dogging it. So,
yep.
Here we go, I guess. look at this fucking chump. Anyway.
Sticking it before we lick it.
Yeah!
Yes.
The Northerners will never forget Tyrion Lannister. Damn right they won't. Holy
Dinklage.
Shit. Thank you, Terry.
Hi, Terry.
Thank you for the Tweety Bird thing. I should probably turn my thing down too, honestly. Whoops. Okay, yeah.
It's okay. Nobody's perfect.
No. I wonder how janky this one's gonna be. Of course it does.
Yeah, we know about this. Yep, we're
it
all
doesn't
aware.
Really, but it kind of... For thousands of years... House foresters have been loyal bannermen of House Stark. In the darkest reaches of the Wolfwood, they harvest the rare ironwood trees. Now the North has been ripped apart by war, and rival houses seek to claim Forrester ironwood for themselves. And the fate of House Forrester hangs in the balance. I almost got through that without fucking it up.
Almost.
Almost. Don't make me read anymore, I'll kill you.
Oh, wait a minute, wait
a
minute.
What?
Okay.
Oh, okay. Sorry. Sorry, we're doing the... We got a kind of weird setup today.
Everyone listening, watching, just saying, because he won't. Today is Mr. Nocturne's birthday!
Whoa.
So I'll say for everyone, happy birthday, Nocturne!
Yay.
You can tell he's thrilled.
Oh, yeah.
Set free by the women.
Oh.
I think he done it himself the way he tells it.
Well, that's got a high frame rate, I'll say that.
Itself, yeah? You know.
Oh, well, fucking...
Yeah, clean that sword.
Okay.
Make sure it's spotless this time, or Forrester won't be happy with blood and brain.
Shut up, fucker. No, I do this every night.
You struck that sword.
I'll get myself someday.
You. I only stroke my own. Like
you just stroke somebody else's right there.
And if we're being honest, you are just a squire. Why not? You don't give swords like that to pig farmers.
Okay. By Andy, we need to pay more attention already.
He was nowhere near the Kingslayer at the Whispering Wood. He was
I've
so
got some whispering.
Barely made
anyway.
Out of his tent. Next, he'll tell us he caught Tyrion too.
I want to say you want to think.
Yeah,
think
go with on. That. Yep, you're, never lets you're
the
right on.
Stand in the way of a good story.
You captured the Kingslayer.
Ah.
Well, bullshit.
Aye.
And round his ankle as 10 others took him down.
Yeah, probably.
I brought him to his knees.
Lord Forrester.
But not before he dragged you halfway across the battlefield on your face.
You're questioning Norrin's honor.
Yes.
Uh-oh.
I'm questioning Norrin's story. This grows more far-fetched every time he tells it.
Get your liege lord some wine.
All right, all right.
Right, thanks.
You're Shut welcome. Up.
Fuck off.
I'll do it.
Yeah.
Norrin's family has faithfully served House Forrester for centuries.
Oh, it's Robin Atkin Downs.
His honor is beyond reproach.
Pouring invisible wine for people. There's nothing in that
so well as the day
he's pouring imagination.
The one thing I do know about this game is it takes place, I think, just as Season 3 ends. So Red Wedding.
Okay.
Tonight we celebrate.
Okay.
Dude, look at the banner.
That's House Forrester.
Look at my shirt.
The oh my god.
Dude.
King in the north. The king in the north.
He's wearing a tree that looks exactly like that on his shirt. That's
I wish I could show everyone my shirt right now. That is so crazy.
I could always take a picture of it and post it on Twitter.
The gods have favored.
That's so weird.
Onward to Casterly Rock!
Yeah.
Death to the Lannister!
Iron from Ice! I should have said winter is coming, though.
Iron from Ice!
Oh, they approved it. That might have brought down the party a little bit. Winter is coming. And only every other character has said that.
I need you to keep an eye out for Roderick.
Okay.
As his father, I could not be more proud of the man he's become.
He's a fucking douchebag.
Right.
Courage at the bottom of their coats.
Okay.
Whether he were here.
Yes, my lord.
Is also the question. And what's that he done with you? It's been on my mind for a while now.
What do you
Something
mean?
Must be done.
I'm gonna go with the.
You've served House Forrester well
same thing
for
almost
years now, but I can't expect you to squire forever.
Ooh.
How shall I reward your loyalty?
Ooh, am I getting a promotion?
What can I offer you?
I seek nothing. No, to honor the, his this noble house.
To House Forrester, my lord.
You have more honor than those who were born.
Yeah. Said it right to Lord Forrester.
When your uncle put forth your name as my squire, but you've erased those doubts entirely. It would be an honor to see you riding by Roderick's side in the vanguard tomorrow. Not
Sick.
As a squire, but as the equal of any man who serves House Forrester.
I'm sorry, their face got really stiff there for a second. He just blinked.
Your hard work.
Oh, I won't let you down.
Thank you, my lord. I promise. I won't let you down.
Proceed to letting him down. Just saying.
I wouldn't want the other
Fuck, dude. The tree on your shirt's even white. Like the banner. That's weird.
It's a black shirt with a white tree. That's what's funny about it.
Thank you.
It's missing the words.
Forrester clan?
It's missing the words on my shirt, but...
Bloody hell.
Ha ha.
Fetches more wine.
Suck my balls.
Can you give me a hand? Come on. Can I get up to you?
No,
fine, but you owe me.
Fine, yeah. But you owe me.
Owe you? I've been a squire longer than you have.
Bitch! Not anymore! Outrank me. Shit.
Yeah, bitch, until tomorrow. See what happens then, motherfucker.
Armor, clean my boots.
Anyway.
Let him fetch his own wine for once.
Could be worse.
Yeah.
A liar and an arrogant prick. You'd better watch your tongue, Bowen. It could be much worse.
This is Game of Thrones. It could be way fucking worse.
Right.
See, that's where you're lucky.
Part of that baby massacre. There's gonna be spoiler talk.
Yeah, spoiler alert, if you're watching Game of Thrones, you're gonna have a lot of shit ruined for you.
I suppose this beats pig farming.
Who doesn't love bacon?
Right.
Who doesn't love bacon?
See?
Pig farmers.
Shut up! You know, you fucking love
bitch.
It too.
All I'm saying is, at this rate, we'll never be more than this.
She prefers that touristing to his Canadian bacon.
For all I know, we could be squires for life.
Says you.
Fucking wedding.
Enough whining.
What a waste of fucking time.
I'm sick of listening to your whine. With that attitude, you'll never be more than this.
Easy for you to say. Maybe if my uncle were Castle, then I'd feel different.
who my uncle is has nothing to do with it. How much further?
I used to... don't you go back to the Beatles? Okay, they weren't kidding about the Red Wedding thing. Oh, shit. I get the feeling something's about to pop off.
You lot have drunk your share. Good thing Lord Walder's in a generous mood.
Fucking phrase.
Nice night for a wedding.
It's a nice day to start again. It's a nice day for a red wedding.
Don't expect me to carry it for you, Sir Garrett.
Copyright strike.
What's wrong?
Ah, shit. What's wrong? I have the telltale face.
What's gotten into you? You're acting rather odd.
We need to get back. Now.
Because I know what's coming.
Wait. No, you don't understand. We need to go.
And take the fucking flagon already.
What's wrong with him?
Something the matter? Bowen, we have to go.
You go if you're in such a rush.
Say, Bowen.
But what about... What the hell was that about? Slow down, would you? What's the rush?
We have to warn the others.
Warn them about what?
There's no time to explain. We need to find Roderick. He's out there by himself.
Oh, shit, I should have went for Roderick. What the fuck was I thinking? In these snap decisions. Oh, it's okay, he just tripped. And it randomly, spontaneously combusted. Okay, yep. Drones, yeah!
Fuck! We need to get back to camp!
No shit, what I just... Oh, god damn it. What the fucking tell you? Whoa. Bye! Whoa.
Run!
I'm trying.
Run, right! Garrett, we have to get back.
Nice. Yeah! Oh, oh fuck. Which button am I mashing? Or, wait. There we go.
Yeah!
Oh, Bowen, don't stand there. I've got a shield, I'm not afraid to use it, I'm just like Captain America.
Right. Uh-oh.
Shoot that one!
Yeah!
America!
Fuck yeah! Coming again to smack your ass with a fucking shield!
Oh, well. You just got penetrated. Okay, that's...
Penetration.
Look out!
Got ran over by a car. Crawl!
Like my life, because it probably did. Oh shit.
Bash!
Ah, my Captain America shield.
I'm nothing without my shield now!
Woo!
That's
bad.
Being choked out, you better fucking jam it!
Horses, yay! Goodbye, horse. Oh, well. Yep. We're doing that. Oh, come on! I hit it! Fuck you, I hit that.
Alright, here. Here, come on. Come on.
Oh, shit.
Valar Morghulis. All men must
die. Nah, that's bullshit. I hit the fucking thing. That's horse crap.
That's... Well, there were horses involved, yes.
Down.
Triangle.
Kick
to the chest.
X. Left and right. That was fucking horse.
I think that's supposed to happen.
That is... Oh, hey, have that. There we go, okay. Yeah. There, goodbye, horse. There. More. Ow. My thigh! How am I supposed to do spinning bird kicks now? Well, he's fucked. Oh boy. Oh,
sweet.
My ribs. Oh wow, he's actually still going.
Garrett, did you find Roderick? Speak up, Garrett.
I tried to save him,
but there was nothing I could do.
I did.
Yeah.
Hit that button too, but no, game over anyway. Weapon. Yeah, that'll do. Ah, come on. Ooh, thank you. Thank you kindly.
Thank you very much.
Oh, well.
Waterfree, you fucking traitor.
Yep.
Go, my lord, while there's still time.
Did he pick up the sword? No, he didn't. Fucking pick. Oh, he's fucked.
Seven hells.
We have to keep moving, my
lord. Why say he's wounded? That's like... I know! Right?
Right.
This looks pretty bad for him.
Mm-hmm.
Guard this with your life. Return it to Iron Wrath, where it belongs.
Iron Wrath is a badass fucking sounding thing. Okay.
I'll be damned if I let it fall into the hands of those traitors.
That sword did kind of look special from the others.
You have to go.
You're welcome to the fucking torch.
I will do as you command, my lord.
You have served me well.
It's Game of Thrones. You know.
Tell your uncle. Tell him. The North Grove must never be lost. Tell no one but him. Do you understand? You must swear. Tell only your uncle Duncan.
I swear that I will, my lord.
Hey, it's the forest
call. On your honor, you must
first
do
person I see,
house.
I'm Dylan.
No!
Kill Dylan, everybody! Foresters. Shouting it from the rooftops.
North Grove! Let's see how this guy goes. No. Run! Thank you. Fucking dipshit? Jesus Christ.
What's a dumb running animation?
Oh! The wall. This is pretty faithful, I'd say.
Iron Wrath.
Ah, yeah, the trees. Fucking sick. Yeah! Yeah! Game of Thrones!
Iron from ice.
Alrighty. That was an intro, alright.
Yeah.
We're here.
Fucking told you that they'd do that shit.
It was a shortened version of the theme, but it was still nice.
Yeah. Okay. Well, he looks happy. The events went well. Pig.
Bacon.
Oh. Thank you! That went out to somebody who got a text, anyway.
Yep.
Fresh.
Fresh.
Fresh blood.
It's the pigs!
Oh, yeah, we're going to eat this.
Bacon! Oh, yeah. Bacon, making some bacon, motherfucking bacon. Why the fuck is there a fire and they're not eating no bacon? What the fuck?
That was a thing. Nothing? The trees kind of looks like it's got like a watercolor look to it.
A little bit, yeah. Look at the cart. Wow, that's a...
I'm going to look at the cart. Yeah, there's
cart
totally like a pastel.
Overturned. Oh, no, not Papa's.
Oh, no. Oh, no, my potatoes.
No, they're pig farmers, remember?
Bolton? No.
No.
Told you people say winter's coming up.
Ramsey.
That's my bacon. Oh, look, the flayed man.
Ramsey.
Move along, boy.
There's nothing for you here.
Nothing for me. Move on. Unless you
get
want
to
your fucking pigs.
Yeah.
I recognize you. You're a forester, squire. Former Stark bannermen have no claim on land anymore. Or haven't you heard? The Starks are dead.
Holy shit. You ain't getting
it. That sword is his. Must have stolen it. Out here by himself. Probably a deserter.
None of your fucking business.
Right.
None of your fucking business.
Thank you! Yeah!
Fuck yeah!
I love it when that happens. That so seldomly happens in a game.
I'm gonna feed the pigs to myself.
That sword's too
time
big
to be like
you,
fucking.
You can barely pick it out. Get off my land. This is Bolton land now.
Thank
boy.
You, Daniel. Fuck it. Daniel, fuck it, I guess.
I reckon he'd like a proper lordly sword like that.
I reckon he can eat a dick.
I reckon you swing a sword like a girl.
Oh, come on. Be more like Guts.
I'll have that sword, boy.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah, you'll
inside
have it.
Inside
right.
of you, motherfucker. Fuck you.
Fuck you.
Yes.
Well.
A for effort.
I don't know. C plus.
Maybe that's a D for effort because we just got our sword still.
Big farmer. Pathetic.
Yeah!
Pitchfork!
Axe!
They are a pig farmer!
Ah! Yeah! Take that, you fucker!
Yeah, I'm getting that fucking sword back.
Come on, you yellow tooth piece of poop!
Come on, bring it, you fucking piece of shit. You bolt motherfucker. Yeah!
Yeah! Fucking Goldberged his ass. Oh!
Ow, ow. Ooh, he drugged that up, too.
Ow! Ow, mommy!
Yeah, get fucked.
Stab him!
With what?
That!
Woo!
Yeah!
Wacha!
Stab him in the throat.
Please.
Watch out behind you!
I beg of you!
Behind you!
Behind
you!
I know!
Behind you!
I know!
Behind you!
No,
kill
fuck
him!
You.
Fuck
you!
You
Bolton piece of shit!
Yeah! Take that!
It's Dr. Demon!
You pig
Hello,
fucker!
Dr.
What's
Demon.
Up, Dr. Demon?
You're not the you know, context.
Not you, you're not a pig fucker. Sorry, we're talking to the Boltons. Oh, Lord.
Because fuck the Boltons.
Faza!
Fasha.
Father?
I don't feel very good. It hurts to breathe.
They stole my bacon.
She hid. Why do I sound like Bane?
Whoops.
I tried to stop them.
But I'm old.
I'm old and shit.
And scene.
One for the outtake girl, that one. Oh, I'm really butthurt.
Did this.
But I killed one
you,
of them.
You did. He stabbed a couple of them.
Not two of them, actually. Yeah. One with the axe, one with the...
You got two-thirds of the group.
Sorry, what? Do you think I made a bad call by killing that Bolton? Like, I should have let him live? I think I should have killed him.
I think you should have killed him.
Bolton.
Because he's, yeah, fucking stupid.
Of course, on the other hand, if they have a meeting or some shit, look at that JPEG. That's not a fucking 3D at all. That's a big picture.
Right. It's okay, though.
Man, how far do you have to walk with that fucking bum
it's
leg?
Garrett.
It's Garrett! Look at the big-ass fucking hole in his leg. Long time no see, Dr. Demon, by the way.
Yeah, howdy,
hope
mate.
Hope you're well. Oh, put some dirt in it.
I was too late. They were already dead.
Bring the maester. Meet us in the Great Hall. Quickly.
Oh, it's Robin now.
Yeah, we need some milk
again.
Of the puppy.
Milk of the puppy? That's gross.
Isn't that...
No, it's milk of the poppy. Milk of the puppy, that's a different thing. That's a different thing entirely, my friend.
Oh, fuck.
Yeah.
My sister, she...
I thought it was milk of the puppy. I didn't know it was the poppy.
No.
What you get when
you tried to factor in the accent.
What you get when
no,
you
have,
yeah,
about
exactly.
Poppy
that's
scenes.
What I'm saying. That's fucking when you hear the English accent, you think it's there's my fucking
milk
puppy.
Of the poppy. Can I get some milk of the poppy? Ew, that's gross. We don't want none of that kind of milk.
What is he doing?
Blade cut deep, but I should be able to save your leg.
Yay!
We're not peg leg.
Your justice was swift. Some will call it vengeance. No doubt the Whitehills will claim it was murder. It was your family. I can't say I would have done anything.
It was justice.
It was justice. They got what they deserved.
They did indeed. We can't let the Whitehills just walk over us.
We're making all the right decisions. Tune in an episode later where we're like, oh my god, all the decisions!
Right, we're like, no, we shouldn't have said that!
Oh, great. Oh yeah, this is gonna be awesome.
Oh, so what are we doing?
Ugh.
Lick it.
Oh, maggots.
They'll clean it, but yeah. No, thank you.
These are dark days.
Hey guys, we have a new home.
The lord of the house and the eldest son. The
no, thank you.
Treachery and betrayal.
That is really gross. You know that is how they used to do things, though.
Yeah, and that's why they used to fucking have all those diseases.
And poor Roderick, a serious
what do you think?
Man, but he would have made a good lord.
Our house will never fall.
So, yeah.
By the gods, let's hope you're right. The future of this house is in Lord Ethan's hands now.
Is his voice actor?
It did seem like his voice got a little different.
Oh, he's a maester. We were talking to somebody else before. He just looks the same.
This might hurt a bit.
Bring it on, then.
Hold this for me, will you?
You hold it. What the fuck?
Fucking hold this.
I understand from your uncle.
We're all maesters, I guess.
He did.
Rather odd, though, that he chose to save you, his squire, and not his son, Roderick.
Well, about that.
Himself. He's as good
who
the
is this?
Any man I've seen. It's unfortunate the Citadel doesn't train maesters in the art of
a meister? Class. So...
Yeah, but he's not Duncan.
Roderick
could already he said not to say... one of the options was give him a message. Himself to save and he's not Duncan, right?
No, I don't think so.
Lady Forrester will be here any moment now. I'd like you to walk for me first, to see if you can put any weight on that leg.
I'm good.
Go on. Don't stop now. It's better to let the blood circulate.
Great. Oh, he's walking with a limp, too. That's actually pretty good.
Alright.
Okay, look at the Lord's chair.
Not too shabby.
Not too shabby.
My t-shirt.
Pretty much.
It's so weird.
That is really weird that we just...
That's like completely coincidental.
A little bit. No, we're not going to look at the window. Fuck the window.
Look at the painting.
Do I have to go up the stairs again?
Yep.
He's like, I'm going to fucking kill the guy who's controlling this, making me walk upstairs. This accent's all over the fucking place.
That went Australian for a minute.
Yeah, a little bit. Rise of Blights. Anyway.
Rise of Blights.
Rise of Blights.
Exile to Essos, unfortunately.
Tyler and Ethan. I suppose Lord Ethan now.
I'm older than that fucker.
Mira. Still in King's Landing, I suppose.
Oh, God.
Although, I wonder if they'll bring her home.
No.
I feel sorry for whoever's in fucking King's Landing. That place is a fucking...
Treated me like I was a forester myself.
So what'd you do to not be a forester anymore?
Mm-hmm.
Ryan. Never easy being the fourth born son.
I guess so.
Okay.
Lord Forrester.
Sorry.
It's an honor to squire for him. Gregor the Good.
And Roderick.
He was our best warrior by far.
Crushed by a horse. Just saying.
Stabbed in leg, crushed by a horse.
You seem to be favoring it. Always sad to see a warrior lose a leg.
I'm fine, Maester Otengren. Look, I'll show you.
Yeah, look at these moves. They're sick, right? Can I take any of these? Healing herbs.
This might help.
I help put this on my dick. Use this for my dick. Gross, I'm sorry.
What about the bucket? Do you need the bucket?
Can I touch the bucket?
Touch the bucket.
Rather cute little creatures, aren't they?
No!
A bucket full of maggots? No, get away.
Bucket full of maggots? How is that not adorable?
That sounds like a Slipknot song.
It's close.
I may be mistaken.
Yeah, not Pulse of the Maggots, but
you
whatever.
You seem able to put weight on it.
That song's... Yeah. Oh, show the sword too, I guess.
Don't do that. Don't do that.
Well, he's part of the house. It wasn't the sword that we had to keep secret.
By right, that belongs to Lord Ethan now.
Who can barely
that sword
pick. Well, actually, in all fairness,
50 generations of foresters.
That's a lot of foresters.
To Ethan it goes, then.
So what are we supposed to do now, no. Asshole?
Does your leg feel weak?
No.
No.
No. No. No. Why do the White Hills hate us?
Why do the White Hills hate the foresters?
I think it's safe to say the feeling is mutual. There's been enmity between the two houses for as long as anyone can remember.
Great.
No doubt someone killed someone, which led to more killings of someones, and then, well, here we are.
Sounds like the Hatfields and McCoys.
A little bit.
The White Hills want Forrester Ironwood.
Oh, I can give them plenty of ironwood.
Especially now with the Boltons in
the Oh, innuendos. It's Game of Thrones. It's okay to talk like this during this.
Just as they've done before.
I love how you said that, and then they said they proceed to cut every last inch. It's like, well, all right, have fun.
Ow.
Because you're, see? The clever things you say didn't go through.
Oh, they cut my ironwood!
Sansa! Oh, no, it looks like it, though. Looks like grown-up Sansa. Sansa, whatever her name is.
Garrett, Sansa. I heard what happened.
Yes, well, yep.
Your family...
They're totally dead, like really fucked up and dead and disemboweled and dead. Thank you for reminding me. She kind of looks like Caitlin a little bit.
Garrett was just telling me how valuable.
Which is an impossibility considering we just left the Red Wedding.
Well,
I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
Mm-hmm.
He was a hero.
Whatever you can recall.
He was a hero, my lady. The bravest man on the battlefield by far.
Yet he was unable to save his own son.
Oh!
You were with Robert, though. I'm sure it was chaos and confusion. But if you can remember anything, I'm sure Lady Forrester would like to know.
He fought valiantly, my lady.
But he got of fucked up by a horse.
He was House Forrester's best.
I'm going to lie down. My balls hurt.
Especially the children. But I was told. I was told you were the last to see my husband alive.
Yes, my lady.
I know it may be difficult to remember, but if I'm not.
You're not Duncan either.
Any last words before he passed? If you can remember. It would make
sense. He said he loved you.
Family.
He said he loved you.
That's very kind of you to say.
I know, right? I totally didn't just make that up.
This belongs with Ethan now. He's the new lord of the house.
Thank you.
It belongs to me because my shirt says so, motherfucker.
It demands a response. It's too dangerous.
Oh god, who are these douchebags?
Now is the time to prove our strength.
Douchebag 1 and douchebag 2. Given to Ethan.
Yeah, pretty much.
Don't trust Meister. Don't trust Tim.
Oh! The other one's Duncan. People.
Gotcha.
Him. Yep. Right?
I share your outrage, Sir Roiland. I do. But now is not the time to provoke the White Hills. Not with Ramsay Snow coming to see us bend the knee.
The hell with Ramsay Snow,
the bastard.
I agree.
Fuck him.
Garrett, you understand.
Fuck him in the ass with a fucking rusty spoon and scoop out his fucking colon and give him tetanus ass.
We're the ones that should be demanding retribution. This happened on Forrester land.
They attacked me.
And they'll say they were keeping the peace in the name of House Bolton. It's an argument you cannot win.
You have to be smart.
Ramsay Snow will be here within the week.
Fuck, really?
Nothing.
I would
fuck
have
that kid.
Our heads while they're still attached to our shoulders.
Garrett has lost as much as anyone else within these walls. Maybe you can talk some sense into your uncle.
Garrett suffered enough already.
You asked you know what? We do need to be smart.
It was his family they killed.
My uncle's right. We need to be smart.
Smart.
Eddard Stark was smart. And look where that got him.
Woo!
What's to be
done?
That's why I love this show and game, I guess. They tell it like it is.
It will be for Lord Ethan to decide.
Not afraid to be a dick.
He's just a boy who barely hold a sword. He knows nothing of how to lead men.
He is the lord of this house, and he needs our help. It's bad enough the Boltons would have us bend the knee and swear fealty. But now...
Yeah, that'd be...
This...
Fuck that.
...will accuse you of murder, and us of protecting you.
The boy was just defending himself.
Fuck the Boltons.
I'm not faulting him for what he did.
You know what? The Boltons.
One of their men killed my family.
Aye. You'll say it was justice. They'll say it was murder.
I know.
It's just the excuse Ramsay Snow would need to put us to the torch and kill us all.
I'd like to see them try.
I'm afraid it's a risk.
They'd probably succeed, in all fairness.
Cannot stay.
Cannot stay? Duncan, the boy has suffered enough.
But where would I go?
The one place beyond the reach of even House.
I think I see where this is going.
Mm-hmm.
You're sending him to the wall. The boy's done nothing wrong.
Not in the eyes
of the
Boltons.
Do we get to hang out with Jon Snow?
Yay!
I'm afraid it's the only solution.
I'll do what's best for the house. So I'll go. I'm not afraid.
I'll go. I'm gonna go hang out with Kit Harrington. Hopefully it's Kit Harrington. And not some knockoff.
That settles it then.
Now tell Duncan. Tell him. Tell him.
You can have my horse, and I'll see you have plenty of food.
I got something to tell you.
The White Hills will come looking for you.
I've got a message.
Hey.
I've got a message, fucker!
Don't walk away from us! Hey!
Get back! Oh. Well.
Yes, Goku sends to me. Transmission. I'd gladly drive a sword through Lord Whitehill's heart if given a chance. I will.
Oh, well, he's still
God's
next to us.
Willing, someday I will. But for now, I have House Forrester to consider first. Lord Forrester would be proud that you're putting the interests of the house ahead of your own. Many of Lord Forrester's best men have volunteered for the war.
Mr.
His own great-uncle was a ranger with the Night's Watch.
He promoted me. At the Twins. We were to ride in the van to Casterly Rock, and I at Roderick's side, but...
It was well-deserved, Garrett. You worked hard and served your lord with honor.
Well, at least this guy isn't an asshole.
Yep.
I've been waiting for the right moment.
Oh, good.
Yes, there you go.
What?
Lord Forrester asked me to give you a message. He said, the North Grove can never be lost.
Sorry, you caught me by surprise. It's not often discussed.
He said only to tell you. That's what I'm going with.
Yep.
He said tell only you.
For good reason. Most don't even know it exists. They think it's just a myth made up by wildlings and fools. And it's better kept that way.
Huh.
I assume you kept your word.
Yeah, I
you
did.
You haven't told anyone else, have you?
Nope.
Hell no.
This is important, Garrett.
I've told no one.
Well done. Lord Forrester was right to put
good
his...
Good, remember! Write it down! Take a memo! I didn't fucking tell anyone!
Fucking staple it out to your forehead, bitch. We didn't say shit to nobody but you.
I can't say anything more just yet. Just know the North Grove may very well be vital to the future of this house.
What is North Grove? That has to be something made up.
It might be exclusive to this. I don't know.
Will help.
Because I've never heard of it.
Become a ranger is what he said.
Damn it. Now I can't fuck ladies anymore.
Jon Snow did.
Yeah, that's true.
Iron from ice.
Remember, yeah, you're going from a place of iron to a place of ice.
Will reflect the honor and dignity of the house.
I'll serve with honor.
I know you will.
The wall sucks. The
wall sucks dick.
It's a sausage fest.
It's they fuck goats.
Maybe the red lady will be there.
Oh, well. Ugh, actually.
Garrett,
if
wait.
You think about that hard enough.
Garrett, wait.
Oh, jeez, fucking thanks.
Be safe.
This necklace will provide a bulletproof shield.
Excuse me for the burp, everyone.
Well, he's not getting laid anytime soon, Ty. Just saying. And if he does, you will probably hear a lot of woofs or meh. That's fucked up. The long road ahead, you ain't shitting. Well, that was a quick load time.
Ethan?
Hawk? Sorry.
Ethan!
Hawk!
Does Marco Polo?
I guess. I look like a douchebag. I'm behind a tree. You're both stupid.
He hides too well. And if he was smart...
I hide super fucking well.
I don't like this game anymore. Maybe something happened
to him. The one my uncle
Maybe died. Sasquatch took him.
He's just forgotten this is a game.
You That'll found be nice me. To well done, Ryan. Don't worry. It's just a game, Ryan.
Stupid game. I don't like it.
Aw, poor
little
chap.
He was worried you were gone. I didn't even find you again.
Right fucking here. Hurricane kick will do
and
you,
I
right?
I promise, I'm not going anywhere.
No.
I wish Mira was here. And Asha.
I think he just basically guaranteed his own death. Yeah. I'm not going anywhere. Just saying.
I don't want her to die, too.
Ryan, she's perfectly safe.
I mean, am I wrong? Almost any time anybody says that in Game of Thrones, they get fucking killed.
I don't want Garrett to die either.
I mean, that's just kind of how it is in Game of Thrones anyways.
Yeah, pretty much.
Nobody's secure.
I'll miss Garrett.
Garrett is smart.
He'll be fine. Garrett is smart.
No one will tell me what Garrett is.
Because we're him and we're smart.
Yeah.
I heard
we're adopting our second personality right now.
They said someone will come here looking for revenge.
Well, technically, it'd be our fourth if it's my personality, your personality, that one dude's personality, and this guy's personality.
Yeah, we won't count all the other ones that we have that we just want to tell people.
Shut up! We're not supposed to talk about those. What?
Sir Roiland forgets himself. After all, you are the lord of the house now.
He doesn't know me or what I'm capable of.
Yeah.
I can jack off with both hands. I'm ambidextrous.
Ethan, you should let Sir Roiland teach you how to wield a sword. Like a man.
Oh, so you're how to... Okay, fill the blank.
I'm more of a man than you!
You teach me how to fight. Properly, I mean.
A lord should know how to fight.
I have a stick!
Do you remember when we were younger? When we all used to play here?
We're young now!
Me, Roderick, Asha. We'd all be out here for hours.
Yeah.
You poked me with that stick, I swear.
You're in your dad's penis.
Oh, God.
Oh, fuck.
The lord in training. He never smiled anymore.
You're just a sperm stain in your daddy's drawers, son.
Asher sounds like a badass.
Promise me you won't be like that. Please, just be you. I like you the way you are.
Nope, he's gonna be prince when he gets older.
I know a lord has many responsibilities. But you don't need to be like them.
If I have to play the Game of Thrones, I may have to change. Just say.
Have to change.
Yeah.
I'd rather have my brother than a lord.
You'll have to have both, I'm afraid.
Yeah, so that means listen to me! Ha!
Motherfucker.
I'm the boss!
You can do anything you want.
Yeah, right! I can whip my dick out in helicopter and dick out the window anytime I want!
I can have all the sweets I want! For me, it was that simple. It would be nice if someone did what I wanted for once.
But as many as you'd like, fuck it.
A proper lord.
As many as you'd like, yes.
Really?
Of course. Why not?
Going to be fat just like your father.
And a big fucking cunt to boot. Boy, this is a foul fucking episode we're doing right now.
Man.
This is one for the record, but, well, still don't think it's the most evil one we've done.
Lord Whitehill has arrived, unannounced, and certainly unexpected.
Oh, fuck.
He's come demanding justice.
For what? Fuck him.
Can't you meet with Duncan? He is the Castellan. Stay with us. Please, Ethan.
He's demanding an audience with the Lord. We really must go.
Yes, we must go so he can push us out the window.
If I were Lord, I would command Ethan to stay with his family. Lord Whitehead
is
a good man anyways.
Fine. If that's what's required of me.
Very well then.
Underestimate me, you prick!
Everything will be okay! This is Game of Thrones! Candyland, basically, every day!
Just berries and lollipops!
The milk runneth over. The milk might be red, and there might be severed heads inside it, but it's still happy that.
Lord Whitehill is in a lather. I assume you explained to Lord Ethan why they're here?
A business with Garrett. I told him.
Lord Whitehill knows Garrett is a squire to this house. Or was, I suppose.
Is, was. It makes no difference. The Whitehills were clearly in the wrong, so don't give him any satisfaction.
I can't get now!
Let's not do something rash. Things are bad enough as it is.
I can handle Lord Whitehill.
Well said, my lord.
Thank you.
It's not the time to anger Lord Whitehill any
more
than he already
is. We won't make him angry.
He's got five times as many men, and the backing of House Bolton.
All the more reason to stand up for ourselves. Only cowards and dead men rule over.
Yeah, but being brave... If you're a coward or brave, you're both killed. Unless you're Arya, and then you're just a badass for life.
Lord Ethan, is it? My condolences for your father and brother. The late Lord Forrester
we'll play nice.
To me or my house. My only regret is I wasn't there to drive the dagger into his heart myself. I've been waiting for this day all my life. The Forresters finally get their due.
Don't test me, bitch.
I may be young, but I'm not so easily fooled. You're trying to rile me. But it won't work.
Young? You are that boy. Too young to know when you're in over your head.
I'm gonna fucking fill you in a pool and then...
What kind of fucking house receives a lord with no fucking bread and salt? You bloody amateur. No courtesies. I should have expected as much.
Bloody apologies. I'm not gonna play into his
My
hand.
Apologies. Please forgive us.
Forgive you? Not likely.
Eat a dick.
You Foresters have shit on us for generations. Well, now the Starks are no longer around to have your back, are they? We're the power in the North now.
Roose Bolton is the Warden of the North.
Aye. And we've been his bannermen for five fucking centuries. You cunt.
Thank God they kept that in.
Lord Ethan, you're losing control of this.
We all serve House Bolton now.
I'm not finished. Maybe if you hadn't been so fucking greedy with the ironwood, things would have been different between us.
You squandered your share.
Our share was taken from us. We had no fucking choice but to...
He just said don't rile him, and he started to fucking
rile. What is it you want, Lord Whitehill?
Ah! Shithead!
Your man, the Squire. We were minding our own business, keeping the king's peace as his lordship here.
That's bullshit.
The old man attacked us for no reason.
Hear that? Attacked for no reason.
Garrett was only defending himself.
Then you admit it was your man who killed my men.
I just said he defended himself, you dumb piece of shit.
Squire, Lord Ethan?
We sent him
in your name.
And you are the year, man.
Lord of this house.
We lost people too, Lord Whitehill. Your men murdered his entire family.
You lost pig farmers, not soldiers. Soldiers worth 100 of their type.
Eat a fat, chubby one.
Who killed my men? I know he's here. What have
he
you
was
done
sent
with
to
him?
The wall.
He was sent to the wall.
Who the fuck sent him to the wall? Answer me. Who's the one who did
I
it?
Did.
I did.
What? That was my justice to deliver, boy. And you denied me of it. I'm
fuck
not
you.
Leaving until I have my justice. Now bring me the coward who did it, or you'll answer to Roose Bolton.
Go to the fucking wall, you dumbass.
What kind of fucking house is this?
A house of honorable men.
Unlike you.
Lady Forrester.
Lady Forrester. Time to start kissing your tits.
Have you forgotten your manners?
I mean no disrespect
yes.
to you, my lady.
Bullshit!
Your losses and all.
You just fucking... Oh, my God.
Not your
this guy's a fucking it's piece of shit.
My son says it is.
Thank you for coming, Lord Whitehill.
Ethan is Lord of Ironwrath.
Translation.
By rights his
fuck
word
off.
Is law here.
Right.
If that displeases you, then I trust you can find the door.
Don't let the doorknob hit you where the good lord split you.
That lad may be lord of this house. Lord Bolton will have the final say.
I'll
send him a raven letting him know a Forrester man killed one of his own. That the new Lord Forrester lied to my face and denied me my justice. Then we'll see whose word is law.
You're a craven.
Do as you like, Lord Whitehill.
What a fucking piece of shit.
Right.
I was only minding my own business. We weren't helplessly slaughtering anybody.
You were brave, my son. But you'll need to be braver still when Ramsay Snow arrives to see
well, no shit! Has anybody fucking seen that lunatic? He's got the crazy eyes.
Yeah, that guy is not cool.
Water. Sure. Oh shit!
Although just a handmaiden, she has Marjorie Tyrell's favor.
King's Landing, bitch! Oh my god, this is like what the fifth personality we're taking on, including our own.
Yep.
Bananas. Oh gee, just throw me right in there, I guess.
Yep. Alright, who... This is a sister. Alright.
Okay, what's this? Ironwood tree?
For me.
Oh! What a twat.
Good craftsmanship.
Yunkish coin?
Asher sent me this coin. To remember him.
It's got a dragon!
It's a strange place, Essos.
Dragon!
Isn't that where,
Highgarden, that's,
It was very...
No, Essos, isn't that where,
Lady Marjorie!
It once belonged to
Lady
Marjorie.
Yeah. Where is, Khaleesi at? Daenerys.
Yeah. Stormborn?
Targaryen.
I know, but that's one of her nicknames, is Stormborn.
Or Khaleesi.
Father.
Mother of Dragons.
Much excitement here in King's Landing for the coming wedding. Lady Marjorie has proven to be quite popular throughout the city. I do wish you
I was
going to
add some more, but I was like, nah,
I
better stop there.
It would be impossible under the circumstances. I miss all of you, and I look forward to the day you can.
Oh? Wow. That chest foo-foo. Dusty old tome.
Wonders made by man. By Lomas Longstrider. A gift from Roderick.
Longstrider. Sorry, nobody can see the motions I'm doing, but you can put it together in your head. Anyways.
King's Landing.
What a shithole.
I wonder if it's sunny at Ironwrath today.
Ironwrath does sound like a badass place to be born, though. Where are you from? Fucking Ironwrath! Oh, shit. Right?
Must be where Iron Maiden's from. Ask this of
you. God, that's like our, what, 8th 80s reference?
And can be a powerful ally. Especially now when your family so desperately
ow,
needs her
that
help.
That hurt. Whew.
You keep on knocking, but you can't come in. Da-da-da.
Can't you hear me knocking on your window? Yeah, there is totally a watercolor thing going on here. Look at that.
Yeah.
Yeah, fucking... Hold on, I've just flicked the beam. What, you stupid fucking...
Sorry, m'lady. I didn't mean to disturb you. I can come back later if you'd like.
Fucking what?
No, it's fine. Come in.
You dirty ragamuffin. Breaking my concentration?
Begging your pardon, m'lady, but you all right?
Yes, you're Illuenthal.
If you don't mind my asking, you seem rather upset.
I'm fine.
I'm fine.
Of course, m'lady.
Of course I did. Don't trust anybody.
Please hurry if you can. Lady Marjorie will be here any minute.
Of course, m'lady.
Of course, m'lady. Jump out the window. Of course, m'lady.
Oh! Look for Lady Marjorie? I may be wrong, but it seems like you do.
I'm her handmaiden, I think.
I don't know.
I'm her handmaiden.
That's what I thought. I've seen you with her before. You seem like good friends. I saw Lady Marjorie just this morning, outside the Royal Sept, talking to Queen Cersei.
Cersei?
Sorry. Every time I hear that name.
They appeared to be having some sort of disagreement. I couldn't hear much, but...
What do you think?
It
was definitely an argument.
You were eavesdropping?
No, not at all. I was just passing by, and I heard them arguing about House Forrester.
You meddling little shitty kid!
Of course, if we can fuck over Cersei. Yeah. Yeah. Yeah!
Forgive me if I was mistaken. I hope you're not in any kind of trouble.
No.
Most people don't tend to notice a cold boy. Not in King's Landing, with so many lords and ladies about.
That might be handy, actually.
You see and hear all sorts of things when people don't even know you're there.
Hint, hint.
Good night, m'lady.
It's fucking daytime.
Thanks for the call, cold boy.
Good night, m'lady. While the sun is high in the... Oh, shit. Hey. Hey, Marjorie,
Lady Marjorie,
what's up?
You're early.
I was hoping there would be time for us to talk.
Oh, yeah, that's totally her. Awesome.
There's something we must discuss.
Is there? Lesbian actions. it's Game of Thrones.
My handmaiden, a dear friend, in fact.
I mean,
thank you, my lady.
Yeah.
And you know how I feel about what's happened to your family.
Yes,
I feel
it sucks.
Pain as if it were my own.
Do you?
No, you don't. Did you weep like I wept?
You're very kind.
Kind, my lady.
Of course, Mira. But you must not despair. We will get through this.
Boobs
together.
Are poking
in
out.
In the same
okay.
bed.
You must understand the there are limits to what I can say, especially here in King's Landing. Now that
cleavage,
I'm the
but the girl on the left is more conservative.
Cleavage. Look at those fucking
actually, look. Why are the two, the one on the left and the one in the back, they're wearing basically the same thing?
Because I think probably because they're handmaidens or something. I don't know.
She mentioned the northern girl in my service, and she painted you a traitor.
Great.
She was very pleased with herself.
I'm not a traitor.
The seat is not comfortable.
Of course
oh!
not. It's only an excuse to torment you, and by extension, me.
Of course, that's what Cersei does.
She demands an audience.
Because what is she?
An apology.
Four-letter word.
For what
bitch!
I don't know, but
that's five.
Now.
Good answer, though. And also true, but I was thinking, cunt!
Any conflict with Cersei.
Oh, I was thinking, holy shit.
I'll do what she asks. I knew I could trust you.
Of course you could trust us.
Tell her what she wants to hear.
Okay, we will. Like a bitch. It's gonna be hard to do.
See if the Queen Regent is ready to receive us.
See if she's ready to receive this! Stupid dog, you made me look bad!
I know you well. You may feel one thing, but you must say another.
Right. I get the gist of fucking playing.
Right, you might feel ouch, but you have to say, oh, that feels so good.
Oh, yes, Joffrey, please insert that mace further into us. Fucking waste Tyrion's blessing. Jesus.
I think he was just scared of it. Midget! Oh, sorry, little person.
No, badass is what his appropriate title is.
You can do this.
I know. Tyrion, Dinklage.
Tyrion.
Dinklemeister.
Dinkleberry.
It's relevant. It's relevant because he's small, too.
Hey, Peter Dinklage is the shit.
Fuck yeah.
Oh, Lady Marjorie, aren't you looking lovely this evening?
Yeah!
Lord Tyrion.
Can we hang out with him all day, please?
With your permission, allow me to introduce Lady Mira of House Forrester.
Oh, shit. Kneel.
I will kiss your feet.
The girl knows her courtesy.
Of course she is.
Impressive. You may rise.
Okay, cunt. I mean, seriously.
House Forrester is a northern house.
Is Tyrion sitting on the Iron Throne? No. That would be fucking awesome.
I wasn't talking to you. I want to hear from the girl.
What?
Is your family loyal to the king?
Yes.
Perhaps you should ask the new Lord Forrester.
Yeah. He's not here, is he? She is. The girl can speak for her house.
Joffrey is the one true king, Your Grace.
Hmm. And yet... For centuries, the Forresters have been loyal bannermen to House...
I can't remember.
A house of
traitors. I don't know.
Yes, Your Grace. They are traitors.
The Starks were your liege lord, yet you name them traitors.
I hate this!
I take it this is the
kind
of loyalty the king can expect from you. If you have any loyalty at all.
I'm gonna shit on your fucking...
Is your willing to swear fealty to your new liege lord, Roose Bolton?
Absolutely.
Yes, Your Grace. Absolutely.
I see. Despite the fact Roose Bolton allied with Walder Frey, if it was me, I'd find it difficult to so quickly forgive the men who killed my father.
We're in the game now, boy.
Old allegiances are not easily abandoned. But now that the war is over, we must look to rebuild and forge new alliances. There are ships and shields to be built, and Joffrey will need a steady supply of iron.
I'm gonna line this baseball bat with the back of your skull.
There are others who would happily serve that purpose, but I trust we can rely on House Forrester.
Mm-hmm.
Forrester Ironwood does seem rather unique.
Mm-hmm.
Yes, Your Grace.
It would be a shame to see it fall into the hands of another house. I imagine you'd do almost anything to prevent that from happening, wouldn't you?
Mm-hmm.
Ask any Lannister, and they'd do whatever was necessary to save Casterly Rock. It would be unfortunate to see another house lay claim to what's yours.
I won't dishonor myself, Your Grace. That.
I see.
What did you have the girl do, Cersei? It's not as if she fought beside the Starks, wielding a battle axe for the Northern Army.
Yeah.
This is an interesting question, I suppose.
What the fuck happened right there?
Our dear Marjorie here was
what was
I don't even know, and I'm very confused about it.
One day rule the Seven Kingdoms.
Yeah.
Can we fault her for her mistake? Should she be held accountable?
She only followed her heart.
She was just following her heart, Your Grace.
And the very same heart so quickly led her to my son.
If there's a point to this, I hope you find it quickly.
Yeah! Dumb bitch!
Loyalty can be such a hard thing to define. This city alone is filled with all sorts of ambitious...
What the fuck does she know about loyalty?
Pretending to be something they're not. Who knows what else within their
lives? Pot calling the kettle black on that one, man.
Ooh! Ooh! Do you smell that? Ooh, reeks of hypocrisy.
Loyalty to a king, that must be absolute, beyond question. And if your loyalties were to become conflicted between your king and the very person whom you serve, what would you do then?
I'm sure she would...
Let the girl answer the question. Go on.
Be true to the king.
I would be true to the king, your grace.
Well said. I was beginning to worry. You didn't...
You told me to say whatever she wanted to hear! You better fucking remember it!
She's a threat to the crown, isn't she? The most dangerous handmaiden in all of King's Landing.
Yeah.
My sense is this girl will say almost anything to get what she wants, which is not very encouraging.
Suck my dick.
I'd like a word with you, if I may.
God, I fucking
of
hate
course,
this.
Of course, your grace.
Bitch. Audrey, say everything you can to please her. Say everything you can to please her. I'm not pleased.
I'll walk you out.
Yeah, please do. I could use some...
This may come as a surprise, but I met your father once at the tourney at Lannisport. Even then, he didn't trust Roose Bolton.
No.
We only spoke briefly, but your father struck me as an honorable man.
Thank you.
You have my condolences for his loss. These will be trying times for your family, even under the best of circumstances.
Thank you, Lord Tyrion. That's very kind of you to say.
That certainly took courage. To so publicly declare your loyalty to Joffrey for all to hear. Poor Lady Margaery was humiliated. Although Cersei seemed quite pleased. It was quite the first impression. I, of course, found it all highly entertaining.
I did it for Lady Margaery.
Rather odd, if that's what she asked of you.
She did!
But I'm sure she has your best interests at heart. My sister and I... have our differences.
Mm-hmm. Well, you can say
she
that
takes
again.
Great pleasure in her little charades. I take mine in thwarting them.
Yes, quite successfully.
We must find our amusements where we can. She threatened to give your ironwood to another house. It is the master of coin who decides such matters.
Yeah!
The crown needs boats. Boats need wood, and I speak for the crown in this regard. Not her.
You can help my family.
I suppose the crown could be persuaded to secure Ironwood from House Forrester.
Hey, if I gotta do a dirty deed under the table with Tyrion, I'm fucking going in on it.
And it would infuriate Cersei. Although what would be amusing for me might prove rather dangerous for you and your house. Are you willing to risk that?
Yeah.
It may be far too dangerous.
Yeah.
It's a risk I'm willing to take, Lord Tyrion. Please.
You are a brave girl, aren't you?
Gotta do it for your house, man.
Yeah.
He said we're brave, though, so we're gonna die.
Yeah, we're
now,
fucked.
Now, if you would come to Sansa, I would join her for dinner tonight. Three beautiful bottles of Dornish wine await my arrival. The mere thought of them makes me thirsty already.
I hope we meet again.
Nothing would make Cersei happier. Until then, be careful. This is not the North. King's Landing can be a nest of vipers to the uninitiated.
I don't know why I read that last line as uninuriated or something. I'm like, what the that's not a word. What does that mean? Reverse pissing or something? I don't even... You know what? If that's a thing, don't tell me. I don't want to fucking know. Alabama Hot Pockets, Jamaican Donuts, fuck off. I don't want to hear reverse fucking urinating.
How was it?
Urinating.
Alaskan Pipeline?
Cersei has a way of looking at you as though you're nothing. It didn't go very well. I'm sorry. Cersei is known for being rather difficult.
That's an understatement.
It's over now. Lady Margaery has spent the entire day working on seating arrangements for the wedding. Of course, you and I are seated way at the back, here with the fourth cousins and the ninth-born sons. Sir Jaime, I wouldn't mind tarnishing that white cloak of his.
Sarah. No, Cersei wouldn't either.
And Oberyn Martell, the Red Viper. I'm told he has a paramour, which I doubt is Dornish. Put it back. Or We're just having a bit of fun.
That's never a good idea in this series.
A bit perverse.
No shit.
Perhaps Lady Marjorie could make the right introductions. Who knows? We might meet our future husbands.
Oh, goody! So,
marrying a king? I can only imagine what that would be like.
Well, it's probably not going to happen, because chances are you're probably going to die, so Joffrey, whatever.
If it meant you'd become queen.
Fuck!
No.
No!
Look about him. And he's always treated Lady Marjorie well.
I'd be willing to marry, but not Joffrey.
He can eat
well,
a dick.
I would marry him. Imagine the power you would have as Queen of the Seven Kingdoms.
Imagine how sore your puss would be after he shoved a fucking 7-foot mace up it.
Mm-hmm.
Let's see. Who else should we marry off? Brienne of Tarth and Tyrion Lannister. What a perfect match.
Okay, that's pretty funny.
Bronn and...
What are you doing?
I wasn't doing shit.
Well? Sarah?
I'm sorry, my lady. As am I. We shouldn't have been messing about.
This is not a game. It's a battle plan. Allies and enemies can be made with every move.
Yes? Yet I told her not to fucking touch him.
Mm-hmm. It's all her fault. She did it.
The queen was pleased by your display, Mira.
Well, I didn't mean any of it.
I'm just glad it's over.
You fucking landing can be told me.
Sometimes. Right.
There's always someone to please or some perceived slight to smooth over.
Uh-huh.
Of course there is.
I fear it will only get worse when I am queen.
Once they know your true heart...
Oh, you have no fucking idea, lady. Marjorie. Sorry.
Do you agree?
What'd she say? Only matters what you say, I guess. I don't know.
It doesn't matter what you feel. It only matters what you say.
You learn very quickly.
Oh, great. Because I didn't know what the fuck she was talking about.
I didn't either. I just took a guess. And
it's hard doing commentary and playing a Telltale game.
Oh, yeah. It's fucking tragic, dude.
Oh, dude. Can you imagine what I got to go through when I start Batman up again? Fuck.
As difficult as it may have been.
I don't remember shit.
Or like The Wolf Among Us. Ooh.
Ooh, and I've done that one too.
Mm-mm.
Something important.
It only helps because I played that game before, though.
Yeah.
We already asked Tyrion, though.
Yeah. Well, let's not worry about help yet, then. I don't know.
Because if we ask her for help, she'll be like, "Well, I talked to Tyrion, and he said you asked him for help. So now, clearly, I have to take you to the guillotine and cut your buttocks off."
Possibly.
And make your all around insult. So, I think we'll go with don't.
Yeah.
My mother wanted me to ask a favor of you. For my family.
But I said fuck that noise.
You're in a delicate position now with the wedding so near. And I would never want to jeopardize that.
Soon I will be queen.
Besides, I'm on the prince's turn. Sorry.
But for now we must both be cautious.
Yes.
You're right.
Of course, my lady. You're right. Better to wait.
Yeah.
Marjorie totally wants to have a lesbo three-way with the two of you now. Ooh, that's a good telltale reminder.
Wolfswood.
No comment. He was a badass character in Trigun.
And that's why it's called Wolfswood, because he just got fucked in the ass by a werewolf.
Probably.
By screaming like that.
Direwolf.
Seven elves.
Oh my god, look at this wolf! It's very dire. What is going on?
Oh, the Boltons, Flayed Man, awesome.
Oh my god.
Oh, I hate you.
Did you know my ancestors wore the skins of their enemies as a coat?
Oh damn, they got the fucking crazy eyes just right, too.
Not my best work, unfortunately. I suppose I have full enough practice.
I want to see him get fucked up.
Make it easy. What with all that bloody noise?
Like a drowning cat. I thought he'd never stop.
As my father likes to say,
a man
holds few secrets, but the flayed man holds none.
Pity he didn't know your father is the Warden of the North.
But he didn't know fucking Ramsay's such a shitbag.
How much further is it to these foresters?
A day, my lord. Two at most.
No, oh boy.
What was that?
Fuck.
My lord?
Shh. Listen. There.
Fuck.
Hear that? I know I heard something.
Oh.
Never mind. We've wasted enough time already.
If I'd have run, they would have fucking known. It would have been a dumb move, I think.
Yep. I'd have played shimmy around the tree until they can't see and then run.
Yeah. All of a sudden, you just hear out of the corner, Ramsay, you soul.
So I wonder who they skinned.
I don't know.
It's a trap.
It's a trap. Well, let's see what they did to the fucker. Ooh.
Bloody hell.
Yeah, you think? Whew! Glad I don't have to deal with that shit!
Right.
Whew! My brother! My arms was fucked!
Damn, I didn't run.
No shit.
Lord Ethan!
Feel sorry for him.
As I was saying, you are young. And there are those within these walls who are uncertain of your leadership.
Well, no shit.
But 300 generations of Forester lords stand behind you.
I thought we had 500 generations of Foresters.
Founded our house, and your grandfather, Lord Thorin the Bold, who seized back the river valley from the White Hills.
What did they call my father?
Lord Gregor the Good.
That is a terrible name to have in Game of Thrones.
He was fair and wise, and courageous in battle.
I want to be like that, like my father.
Your father was well regarded by nearly everyone. It took years, if not decades, to earn.
Well, thanks for throwing my heart off of this fucking balcony. Mm-hmm.
But your father did not bear this responsibility alone.
He didn't.
Every Forester Lord before him chose one man whom they trusted above all others, the Lord Sentinel. Forester traditions demand that a new Lord Sentinel must be chosen.
Okay.
Keep walking, you craven son of a whore. Move.
Who's this now, great?
We need his judgment.
Okay. Mm-hmm.
I've done nothing wrong. I was only trying to survive.
Oh, it's Yuri Lowenthal again.
Lord Ethan. Mate.
Why did you kick this man?
This craven is a deserter and a thief.
What proof you got?
This house is doomed! We all fucking know it!
Quiet, thief. Eric was supposed to be guarding our weapons, but instead we caught him stealing them.
Mm-mm.
Two shields and three spears.
You stole from us. I feared for my life. Yes, my lord. I fled. We should all flee. It's not stealing if you're taking what's yours by right. I've a family to feed. And not two coins to rub together since Lord Gregor left us to rot here. Where's our pay? Our share of bread and wine grows smaller every day.
Sowing the seeds of dissent.
Lord Ethan, I know these words are hard, but they're honest. This house is falling. We'll never survive the coming winter.
We are in this together.
You say that, but it won't be you who's starving come winter.
You'll address him as Lord. Lord Ethan, you must decide the punishment. Lord Gregor always took a thief's fingers. Three of them.
Now may not be the time for harsh punishment. The men are on edge as it is.
They cannot do whatever the fuck.
I'd say bearded guy on the left, Duncan, he might have to be your Lord Sentinel.
Yeah.
I will decide.
Send him to the wall.
Okay.
He's a thief. If you punish me, you'll be punishing an innocent man. It will be an injustice, my lord. Please, my lord. My family depends on me.
People are already fucking pissed off. They think he's right.
I would say show him mercy, but sending him to the wall wouldn't be taking his fingers off, at least.
No, but that would, technically, he's got a family, too. So, you send him to the wall, he makes no more money.
I guess show him some mercy.
Yeah, okay.
Our house tends to its people. See, this man is paid and his family is fed.
Lord Ethan, you are truly a merciful and noble lord.
My lord, this man is a...
My lordly dick is getting huge, right?
He still serves House Forrester and deserves our protection.
He's a rat in our grain stores.
You're a shit on a shingle, so shut up.
We must speak about our gold reserves. Soon.
My lord, I thank you for the mercy you've shown me. I will never forget my debt to you and to this house.
Oh shit, this house is on fire. Run!
Right.
What are the debt? Fuck it! A lord's judgment. Yes.
That was certainly unpleasant.
Yes, it was.
The Lord must mete out punishment when it's due. Not just yourself, of course. You can weigh
on my duty.
It's a Lord's duty, so I did it.
You heard what the thief said. I expect this sort of thing will happen again. But a sentinel can help you in the face of disloyalty. You need someone
Duncan.
You can trust by your side. Someone you can rely on, no matter the circumstance. Possessing wisdom.
Who would you choose?
Think I should choose?
Yeah.
There are two capable men for the role. They both want the job, but neither thinks very highly of the other.
No shit.
Why decide between them?
Talk to them. Solicit the opinion of people close to you. Here. The bracer of the sentinel. The badge of office. Tonight is your first small council meeting. It would be wise to bestow this bracer upon your chosen sentinel then, to show that you are decisive and in control of this house. Your sentinel will wear this for all to see.
I'll make the right choice as sentinel.
You don't look very confident.
You're ready to convene the small council, my lord.
All right.
Duncan, right?
Oh, yeah.
All right.
Just saying. Oh my god, I want to stick my dick in the sentinel gauntlet so bad. Oh shit. So let's talk to him. Let's talk to the other guy. Maybe we're...
No, I'll talk to him. Yeah.
Malcolm?
Random guy. See what he thinks.
Yeah, him.
Ethan. Or should I say Lord Ethan?
Hello, Uncle Malcolm.
I saw what you did today. It's not an easy thing to do.
What, giving a man mercy?
Showing mercy to a man who has guilt. But if you'll excuse me, my lord, I should finish packing before nightfall.
And if you'll excuse me, I have to stop twitching.
At first light.
Uncle, why are you packing? You're not going somewhere, are you?
Your mother asked me to cross the narrow sea to find your brother, Asher.
Asher?
She has asked me to return with him, to help the house.
She said nothing of this to me.
Because she fears you will not agree. I told her my place is here, but I'll be of no help to you in Essos.
she insisted.
I will hold, of course, until you've spoken with her about this. Just try to be kind to her. She's been living a nightmare made real. But you know that just as well.
She's my mother.
Be gentle.
Of course I'll be gentle.
I know you will. You're good-hearted. That is your true strength.
Alrighty then, fan.
Yeah.
But my mother's fears are not the only ones I face. My people are scared as well.
And I fear I'm getting irritable bowel syndrome. I'm shitting all over.
Sir Roiland is the man for the job. He'd be a fine choice. And I'd trust him.
Why Sir Roiland?
We are at war. You need a warrior by your side. Roiland has the respect of his men and will bring strength and discipline to this house. Duncan would offer sage advice, but now is not the time to negotiate. Not for the likes of Ramsay Snow.
Thank you, Uncle.
That's a pretty good point, if I'm being honest. Shit. What? I really want him to just have like a bitch fit and just go like, God, will you shut up?
I can't afford any more mistakes. Everyone knows what happened with Lord Whitehill. Garrod being sent to the war without my knowledge.
I know. And that wasn't your fault.
Well, I'm the Lord. It's my responsibility. The people want me to lead. They need me to, but...
What?
But, man, I'm just about to piss everywhere!
Ethan, please. Tell me.
What would you do?
What do you suggest I do?
You must be strong. Decisive. You are the lord of this house. Remember, you're just as capable as Asher or Roderick ever were. I know it. I only wish you did too.
Yeah.
You've always.
Oh my god, I gotta stand up for a second. Oh. Where I'm sitting is not comfortable.
Holy shit.
Ah, stretch the leggings out.
Oh, yeah.
Sorry. Oh, God. We need to talk to the other guy.
Who's he?
Nah, that's the guy we talked to make the decision. Nah.
Do it like you made it.
What's it? What is he?
Nah, they're just guards. Okay, let's talk to this guy.
Sword up! Swing left! Sorry! Wrong! I didn't know dogs could hold swords.
A word?
Of course, my lord.
Of course, my lord. I'll kiss your ass any way you need me to.
And I wanted your advice.
How are our defensives?
What's the state
defensive
of
is
are these men ready for what's
it's
coming?
Late. I haven't slept well,
it's
so
not
shush.
Ready? No, but they will be. We post anyone who can hold a spear along the parapet, up where they won't get much scrutiny, and put our meanest, nastiest-looking brutes front and center. That'll show Ramsay we're a force in our own right. You've got to project power, especially when you're weak.
Ow.
Yeah, I heard your knees.
I'll let you get back to training these men.
Thank you, my lord. And I'll be sure to watch out for more deserters. After today, I suspect there'll be more to come.
He makes a lot of good points. He is, but... Is that within his right? Just because, you know, he's right. We are at fucking war.
Yes, I have much to consider and face a difficult decision.
Perhaps I can help. Your father often sought my counsel.
Okay.
As Lord, I must name a sentinel.
Of course. And if I may ask, who do you favor for the role? Perhaps I can share my insight. And talking can sometimes help you make a decision.
Would you want to be the sentinel?
More than you can imagine, my lord. With all due respect...
My Ironwood is rising now!
There's no one better suited to the role than me.
Thank you, Duncan. I appreciate your advice.
I'm at your service, my lord.
Even he said Sir Roiland's more suited to it. Of course, that could have been an ass-kissy, like, oh, I'm not worthy, surely you shouldn't pick me, so that'll make you pick me, right?
The reason why I say pick him, though, Duncan,
Yeah,
is because of what you were told to say to him.
Yeah, but that was from Garrod.
But the message was from the kid's father.
Now, when I say parry,
so
fuck it. Didn't he say we should give it to him at the
yeah,
to show authority or something that I'm in charge? If I give it to him now, it'll probably be like, oh, well, he's just fucking weak. Okay, we'll talk to Master Ozvizibizibur. Yeah, see, Master Ozvizibizibur. Shut up.
Ortengren?
Ortengren, yeah. Master Randy Orton?
Yes, Lord Ethan. I see you've spoken to a number of people. Are you prepared to name your sentinel?
Yes, I am. But, wow, that's actually literally...
What's your perspective?
What is it you're doing over here?
Admiring the ironwood, my lord. I studied it at the Citadel. It may be black, but I see gold. An entire forest of gold.
What do you mean?
It is our greatest asset, my lord. Why not give some of our ironwood to House Bolton and have them leave us be? We could ransom ourselves. You can hardly put a price on your own life. Or the lives of those who love.
It is sensible,
sensible
really.
Sensible plan, maester. It may come to that.
I'm glad to hear your mind is open to possibility.
Okay, but seriously, fucking, are we going to get this show on the...
Are you now ready to name
your sentiment? Right, come on.
Yeah. Yeah.
Yep.
Yes, maester. I'm ready.
Very well.
Yes, I am!
Come on. Small council meeting. Let's go. Yep.
Said Abdul.
And the sentinel is... Drumroll.
Man, it'd be funny as shit if you had, like, a... I don't know, a rock or something over there, and I picked Sir Roiland and just throw you like, you fucker! Oh, our dicks are hard, just waiting for the anticipation of the answer.
You may sit.
I believe
you
Lord
dumb
Ethan
fuckers
has reached his decision.
Before I name my sentinel, I must tell you.
Both worthy.
Duncan, Roiland, this house needs you both.
But you can only choose one, my lord.
Let him be on with it.
Many thought either of you would make a fine sentinel, but I have made my decision.
That was a bit more humbling.
Duncan Tuttle, you will be my sentinel.
Tuttle! This is reckless. Lord Ethan has made his choice.
Read him and weep, loser!
I will not disappoint you, my lord.
I hope not.
Now, sentinel, what do you have to report of Ramsay Snow?
Our scouts say he's only a day's ride from here. With no
and
time
I bet
to
that
waste.
Trophy popping
who
up censored the fucking
of.
Thing.
We need to prepare for the worst.
Don't panic. We'll deal with
him. We can devise a plan to deal with him.
The Boltons need our people to harvest the ironwood. Even the bastard Ramsay must understand that.
He's not coming here to negotiate. No, we must answer with the sword. That's bloody suicide. You gamble with the lives of everyone within these walls.
Also true.
No, Sir Roiland. You named me Sentinel. I knew this would happen. He cannot be trusted.
This is the bloody small council. Lord Ethan deserves to hear from all of us.
Enough! Would my father have stood for this kind of bickering? Neither will I.
Yeah, Sir bitches, Orland who's in charge?
Clearly able and ready to take up arms, but the rest of our soldiers are not. We need
Fair
to
enough.
Take a cunning approach. Diplomacy can be a sharper instrument than a sword.
The Bolton sigil is a flayed man. Force is the only thing they understand.
Gentlemen, please.
Oh man,
we
must
all
be unified.
Must agree on the plan. We cannot leave until we have a consensus.
Why not make an offering for peace, my lord?
Yeah, the wisdom of the Citadel.
We can give the Boltons ironwood in exchange for their protection.
You must be mad. It's pure folly to just give away the only currency we have to bargain with.
Enough.
God damn it. I'm thinking of diplomacy.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking too, but I'm really...
Stop staring at me!
Right, stop expecting answers!
Everybody's like, what are you gonna do? Huh? Well? Shit. Huh? What are you gonna do? Yeah, what are you gonna do? Tell us now! My plan?
Their plan? His plan? His plan?
Oh, fuck. Okay, so it's Ramsay Bolton, yeah.
Yeah, I guess a little diplomacy. Yeah.
Here's the thing about Ramsay.
You're not gonna win a fight.
We won't win a fight, but you think Ramsay's gonna respond well to diplomacy?
Well, what's he gonna do then? What is your other plan then? Because you can't fight him.
Can't fight him. So diplomacy, then I get the feeling he's... Because they're planning on using cunning to trick him, right?
I guess.
Problem with Ramsay is, as much as I hate the fucker, he's fairly fucking cunning. I mean, somebody who's
maybe
gonna...
Maybe we can out-cun the cunning.
We can out-cun the cunt.
That too.
Diplomacy, I guess. Because we can't really give away our Ironwood.
Right, and remember with our deal that we made
with Tyrion, yeah,
we need the wood. We can't just give it away.
My new sentinel favors a certain approach, and I agree. I shall use diplomacy with Lord Snow. I would be foolish to pick a fight without negotiating first. I'll offer our allegiance and try to reach a reasonable agreement.
There you go.
Back off is what his face is.
You're bound to lose.
Well, then prepare for a fucking fight, but we're doing the diplomacy.
Exactly. It's like, stop fucking bitching to us and go train our goddamn soldiers so they can fucking fight.
You dumb shit.
Forgive us, my lord. We are, of course, here to serve you as we served your father.
Are you?
Well then,
let's
decide how we shall set the stage for Ramsay's arrival.
Massive cannons in his face.
Face to face, lord to lord.
Ramsay Snow is no lord. That's absurd.
I agree with that shit.
Meet him at the gate with as much force as we can muster. Make him wait.
That privilege not revoked.
Upon our and when he enters, he'll know it's only because you allowed it.
Lord Ethan?
What? What, we said we were gonna be nice, so be nice.
Okay.
Invite him in.
I will meet him in the great hall.
I don't know.
Wise move, my lord.
It's careless. Can't you see Tuttle is steering you wrong?
That's enough, Roiland. Lord Ethan has given his command.
How many years have I served?
There's two fucking mounters! Shut up!
I cannot listen to that bloody idiot anymore. Forgive me, my lord. But you are not ready to be lord.
And you're not
house.
Ready to serve us, to so us fucking sit down,
sit
get out.
Down at once.
Yeah, bitch.
Sit the
apologies,
fuck down,
my son.
Bitch.
But now that it is settled, we know what we must do. You will meet Ramsay Snow in the Great Hall.
Great.
And we will not offer our ironwood.
And don't worry, Lord Ethan. I will stand beside you, where your sentinel belongs.
Yeah.
Then perhaps we should adjourn. We have to prepare the house.
Yes, we do.
Please, give him a very... Just give him women and let him do whatever the fuck he wants. He's a weirdo.
Many years. Do not forget that.
I know.
Shut up.
All right, I'm going.
There will always be those who question your leadership.
No shit.
Which is why you need allies you can rely on. Family.
Right.
What about your brother, Asher?
Malcolm told me. You want to bring him back.
He's a skilled fighter. But what's more, he has the will to fight. A hunger for it.
I think it's a good idea. Mm-hmm. Fuck it.
He always protected you and your sister. And we need all the help we can get.
Yes, I hear what you're saying.
Do you remember the miller's boy? How he tormented you?
No, because I'm not this kid, but...
Right.
Father said, Ethan must fight his own battles. But when Asher saw it, he didn't take a breath. He grabbed the miller's boy by the neck That was his first instinct. Asher knocked out half the poor boy's teeth.
Awesome.
Of course, your father was furious, but you were in danger and there was nothing else Asher needed to know. Asher does not hesitate. He acts, and we need that.
You I agree.
Have many fine qualities, but you do not have that anger inside you.
I'm not like that, but I don't need to be, do I?
No, but you need someone who is standing beside
you. Can I just pick a choice that says, yeah, totally, go for it?
Something like that, fuck.
I'm trying to do what's best for this family.
I know, family mommy needs. Dearest. Please, listen, not the clothes hanger.
Let me send Malcolm to Edris.
Sorry. Maybe your mom will like that one.
Fine. Malcolm will go to Essos and bring Asher back.
Thank you, Ethan.
Ugh, fucking gotta go all the way over there, shit.
Right.
It's all hot and crap.
You are a false.
If Essos is the place I'm thinking of.
And she may be able to help us yet.
Delicious, delicious cola. In candy form.
Where's that other bag?
It's too dark. I can't see a fucking thing.
Okay, well, the bag is
there. There you go.
Hey,
it's the chimney sweep, or whatever the fuck he was.
Begging your pardon, m'lady. I hope I didn't frighten you.
It's good to see you, I guess.
I'm glad to see you.
Thank you, m'lady. I hope you saw. I was right before, about Lady Marjorie and Queen Cersei.
Mm-hmm.
I just want you to know, I can help you if you'd like, and your family, if you're willing to trust me. I hear all sorts of things, that could be useful for you.
How can you help me? My problems can't be solved by what you might overhear.
Which is why you must trust me, m'lady. You need allies. Hopefully I've proven...
She is running thinner than most.
Mm-hmm.
I'm sorry, I really must go.
Please.
I've got to shit.
I know people who.
Yep.
People who'd be willing to help you.
People would be willing to help you, but I gotta go. I gotta go right fucking now. My dick's killing me. He looks like somebody from the new one. Trying to be stealthy with the crinkle cracks. He didn't want you all to hear this.
For much.
Just ruin the illusion. It's fine. Hey, we've been streaming a while.
Sometimes people want snacks.
This is a fucking long-ass episode, I'll tell you that.
He should be here.
The man values pretty decent so far, though.
We'll do without him. And without King's Landing. I know you'd hoped Mira could help us, but I'm confident we've enough strength of our own. Your men stand ready to act if needed.
Our plan
we will
is
prevail.
It will work so long as everyone does their part.
Oh boy.
Look, isn't this a lovely pile of timber?
Oh boy.
Not the place they'd want to be if there was a fire.
Ironwood is near impervious to flame, my lord.
Is it?
May I introduce Lord Ramsay of House Bolton?
Yeah, we've met!
We know who it is, lard ass.
House Bolton. Although a bastard, Lord Ramsay has the full authority.
Thank you, lad. That's enough.
We're gonna have to play this real careful anyway.
Who is this little boy? Is he lost?
May I offer you bread and salt, Lord Ramsay?
I loathe bread and salt. Aren't you the little lord? Lord Whitehall told me you were young. This. Look at you.
Suck a dick.
Yeah.
A token for the new Warden of the North.
Let me guess. Forester, are you?
Carved by our most skilled craftsman.
Ironwood. Doesn't look like much. Don't know what's so special about it.
No one can match our skill.
Is that so? Not bad. Lord Whitehill.
Yeah, that's all we gotta be a little careful with, Ramsay.
Time we could learn.
Given enough time, you could do a great many.
but not this, apparently. Look at that.
Oh, Lord shit. Forrester.
Lord Ramsay.
Oh, boy.
We really must focus on the business at hand.
Lord Ramsay, I understand you've come here for assurance of our fealty.
Fuck fealty. We came here for justice.
We'll get to your justice.
Oh.
First, let's see you bend the knee to my father. Lord Bolton, Warden of the North. Words are winning.
We have to, don't we?
They're loyal.
My lord.
Ha! That wasn't so hard now, was it?
Yes, it actually was!
Here's the thing. I don't care about your loyalty.
Of course you don't.
The Crown, however, wants what you've got. Whatever you've been supplying the Starks for centuries. Ships, shields, chamber pots. I expect you'll do the same for us.
My of course. Fucking cunt.
You wouldn't want to make him a liar, would you?
No, you little cunt.
That wouldn't reflect well on me.
We'll double our efforts.
We will double our efforts for your father, my lord.
That's a good little lord.
You fucking
can't
hate this.
Forrester. They murdered our men.
It was Forrester Squire who did it. One Whitehill soldier dead. One Bolt. Yet your man lived.
Lord Whitehill is a liar. That's not how it happened.
Liar? A liar? He's a Whitehill.
Yeah.
Then you welcomed me into your hall like a proper lord, hoping I wouldn't linger outside long enough to notice your pathetic glory. That sort of insolence from one of our loyal bannermen will not.
This is going poorly, I get the feeling.
Benefit everyone. The White Hills will be taking control of your ironwood from this day forward.
What?
Oh,
But
that is our livelihood.
Then you'd better well find another fucking job.
You can't do that.
Why not? You know something the White Hills don't?
Yeah.
We are talking about trees. You grow them, you cut them down.
The White Hills had ironwood, once, but now those hills are bare.
Hence the name, of course.
They know nothing of how to cultivate the forest.
Look at their sigil, my lord. A barren hill.
Do you want ironwood for the next 5 years, or the next 50 generations?
The little lord does have a point.
Ooh, got him on that one.
Lord Whitehill will take half of your ironwood, and we'll see who fares better.
But my lord...
Half of something is better than the nothing you had before.
Mm-hmm.
To ensure there's no trouble, Lord Whitehill will install a garrison of sentinels within your walls.
At Ironwrath, that we cannot abide. Ethan.
They'll help maintain the king's peace. And make sure there's no more trouble.
More trouble, not less.
Too late for that. You have a man you trust?
My son, Griff.
Griff will lead the garrison.
You have no right. Whitehills have no place here.
Lads, do make this.
Please, Duncan, don't.
Look at this little forester.
You're
frightened, are you?
Oi.
Lord Ramsay, please.
And you? Are you Lord Ethan's older sister?
I'm his twin, my lord.
Ah, twin. Well, like the queen and her brother. Well...
Okay, that's a pretty good one. I'll give him that one.
I never had a sister. Always wanted one.
Enough, Lord Snow.
I have an idea. You'll come with me.
Oh, fuck no, you won't.
Highborn war.
Lord Ramsay, that's enough.
Do you like hunting?
Let her go.
Oh, God, they got the crazy ass dead on.
She's quite pretty, your sister. We'd get along well.
Grab her.
I suppose you can stay.
Yeah, cunt, get cut.
Aren't you the bold lord?
Yeah, bitch, eat a dick.
Oh, well.
But I don't want a bold lord. Far too much trouble.
Ethan!
Ethan!
No!
Even though you did bend the knee.
Oh, you can't!
To an understanding. I certainly feel better about all this.
I'm sure you do.
However,
you fucking
the foresters need to keep their end of the bargain.
Oh, fucking cunt.
Take the boy as your wolf. Kill him. If they give you any trouble.
Brian.
Fuck.
Lovely meeting all of you.
God, what a piece of shit!
Somebody help him!
Fetch the maester quickly!
You brought this on yourself.
Eat it!
Mother!
Stop!
Don't let him take me!
Let it go!
Stop that!
Help me!
Ethan,
stop it!
Let me go! Do something!
Ethan? My son.
What a gun. He's a huge fucking. Oh my god, really? Okay.
And us with that fucking dickhead, huh?
Ethan sacrificed himself for us all.
No.
He saved Talia's life.
That I did.
Fucking Ramsay was a fucking cunt.
This house needs
he fucking stabbed him like a fucking cunt. Because he's a little fucking cunt. A little cunt fucking bitch. And a little fucking cowardly cunt fucking bitch nugget. So fuck him.
Huh? We can't let them hurt Ryan too. We have to stop them.
We do not stand alone. There are those
the
who
cheese
will
does.
Those who hold House Forrester above all other loyalties.
Yeah,
Jon Snow.
Until Ethan is avenged. Until Ryan is home again.
Well, he looks
our
capable.
House will not fall.
I think that was Asher.
Yeah, me too.
Nothing comes without a cost, my lady.
Oh boy.
Are you prepared for what might happen?
So many tough choices!
Okay. Gee, fuck. Okay. UN-65 stayed with Bowen. UN-62 swore loyalty to the king. 48% freed Eric. 69% yeah, that was an easy one. UN-50% met Ramsay at the Grey Hall. That one's pretty tied, ain't it?
That one's a pretty fucking split decision right there. 100% of you died as Ethan.
Fuck, yeah,
oh,
probably.
Well,
I get the feeling that was unavoidable.
Yeah, that was unavoidable. That was completely supposed to happen.
But
that is fucked, man.
Yeah.
Fuck, I hate that guy so much.
God damn it, like, adding to his fucking dickhead lore.
Right, I already hated him from the show, and I hate him that much fucking more from a fucking video game.
Yeah. At the same time, while I fucking hate the shit out of Ramsay Snow, he is a pretty good villain.
Yeah.
Because you hate his guts.
Yeah.
And I want him to die.
I think I've hated him the most out of all the other villains in this show, so yep, I'm...
It's a close tie with the...
I don't know, I think Ramsay's up there, bud.
I do too, but at the same time, Joffrey.
No,
I don't know. I really hated Joffrey.
I think if you put Ramsay and Joffrey in a room together, Ramsay would like walk out with like both hands tied behind his back, and he would. Joffrey would still be dead.
Probably. I think the only reason it's so bad is because fucking. Well, now imagine if Joffrey lived though. He'd still be doing wicked, wicked shit.
Ramsay probably has more experience doing fucked up shit.
But
and you gotta think, the Lannisters, they're not known for doing anything fucked up. The Boltons are known for skinning human men alive.
His name might as well have been fucking Joffrey Bolton. Like, he... Yeah? They probably would have been... Oh my god, think of a tag team of those two. They'd have gotten along so fucking well.
Mm-hmm.
Fuck.
Good thing Ramsay never taught fucking Joffrey anything.
I know. That would have been Shitsville. Fuck. God damn it. Okay, well... Anything else?
No.
Okay, well... That was episode one... From Game of Thrones.
Episode number one.
Which I believe was called... Iron from Ice, I think. Yeah.
Yeah.
So just so you know, so you're all reassured, I do have all of it. So...
Yes. As you can see, it all says purchased and installed.
Yep. It's all rare to go, so hopefully we will do this again soon.
Soon.
And that was pretty good. That was alright.
I'm not mad at it.
Nah. I mean, you know, pretty good stinger there at the end.
Yep. Enough to make you hate somebody, yep.
And I do like the fact that they got a lot of the people from the show in it.
Yeah.
So fair play, Telltale.
And the storyline seems pretty good so far. They usually always have pretty good stories, though.
Yeah, that's the truth. Well, see, the big thing about Telltale games is, for the most part, the choices they say they matter, but they actually pretty much always kind of lead to the same place, no matter what you pick.
Yeah.
It's just more of an in-the-moment thing. But they usually do tell a good story. So, I guess with that, thank you everybody for watching, and we'll see you for episode two.
Toodaloo.
Cheers, everyone.
Off like a prom dress.
Pretty much. Good way to put it. If I can cancel this.